You need to have your parents on your side. You need them for safety, for connection. You need them to keep you fucking alive. So of course, you're gonna do whatever it takes to keep them on your side. You can't survive without them. And many of us as adults continue in this same frame of mind. I need someone to make me happy. I need someone to make me feel comfortable, connected, loved. No, you don't. You need to find that within yourself. Because if you need it from others, you're gonna have to compromise who you truly are. And you'll live this life of lies, of being self-centered, narcissistic, manipulative, passive, aggressive, closed off, controlling, and dishonest. All those. I was every one of them, by the way. Narcissistic? I'm nice. I'm a narcissistic. Yes. Why be nice? Because you're doing something so they will give you something in return. It's self-centered. I'll be nice towards this person because then they'll love me. Then they'll give me attention. Then they'll want to be with me. Me. That's being narcissistic. Self-centered. Controlling. And all you're doing is building resentment and anger. Because nobody can do that for you. Nobody's going to make you happy. Nobody's going to fucking love you all the time. But if you already have that within, that's okay. You can take that. You understand that this is the way of the world. This is the way of relationships. This is the way of friendships. It doesn't always go the way you want it. And those things can actually cultivate a deeper connection as well. Because it's based on truth.